hearing, and this wonderful piece, gaze at thy own heart,